Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing something a little different. I'm recording here at Vaping the Lights. Today I'm gonna be And here is the Chaos by SilverCraft Creations. This is the box that it comes in. The top is pretty much a sleeve. SC. On the box, you got Chaos written on it with the skull graphics. As soon as you open up the box, you get your COA. Also has your serial number written on the back. You get a little baggie here with the beauty ring as well as the extra screws in it. And on the beauty ring, you get this very intricate engraving on it. And finally, here is the Chaos. So along the bottom of the Chaos mech mod, you have the lettering SC written on it. The engraving is alongside the whole bottom. On the other side, you have the serial number. This is 0006. You also have an engraving on the firebar itself. There's also an engraving on the part where you screw in your atomizer, which is on the top. This is made out of Juma. They also come in many different materials like Delrin, copper, brass, T6, as well as Altum. In order to service this, is pretty easy to do. All you got to do is pretty much unscrew the copper bar, which sits underneath this. There's two screws holding down that copper bar. You also have the battery cap, which has pretty much a Delrin along the bottom, but the battery cap itself is made out of copper, and it pretty much twists off like that. As you can see, the battery cap itself is made out of copper, and your battery will sit right up in here. Alongside the inside of this, it's all Juma. Pretty much in order to service the Chaos, all you really need to do is untwist the battery cap itself, and then you have the fire bar. All you need is a flathead for that. And you could go ahead and pretty much unscrew that. And that comes right off. And as you can see, the fire bar is made out of copper. on this particular one, the whole firebar is pretty much made out of copper. In certain other chaoses, what you will have is like a cover like this, and underneath it there'll be another copper bar sitting in there, but this particular one doesn't have that. And pretty much there you have it. You know, there's really not much to it. If you're an advanced mechanical mod user, this is very easy to service as well as very easy to use. There's a lot of and as you can see, there was pretty much a lot put into this. All these curves that are on the side make it very easy to hold. It's very stylish. It fits really nice in your hand. It's very small, but you could fit up to a 30 millimeter atomizer right on the top, and I'll show you pretty much how that looks. But before we do that, let's go ahead and put this back together. It's very easy to do that, and the way that I like to do it is I like to take my battery cap first, twist that in there, and I'll show you why that's important. So once you get your battery cap in there, then you could take your firebar, and your firebar will pretty much be held up by that battery cap, as you can see it. If you put the firebar in first before the battery cap, then your firebar would just fall up in there. And then you could take your screws. And all you need is, again, is just a flathead to screw that in. And it's back on. And pretty much the way this fires is it's a bottom fire. So this presses in and it makes contact with the battery cap. And that pretty much completes the circuit. Once you have your atomizer screwed in, you got the fire bar pretty much touching the top. As well as soon as you press it in, it'll make contact with the battery cap itself, completing the circuit. And I wanted to go ahead and show you how a 30 millimeter atomizer will look on there. This is the Asgard. That's how a 30 millimeter atomizer looks on there. It fits on there perfectly fine. There's no overhang. Anything bigger, you'll get overhang, but a 30 millimeter atomizer looks really good on it. Also wanted to show you guys how this fires. Kind of loosen up your atomizer, put the battery in, and this pretty much takes a single 21700 battery. Goes right in there. You see how easy that twisted on? Screw the atomizer down. All right. And there it is, the Chaos Mech Mod by SilverCraft Creation. It also comes in Altum. This is brass, but it's painted black. You also get it in T6. It's painted over as well. Delrin. And poly as well.